Cheers, everyone. This is Blaster Brewmaster here, and welcome back to another Rogue Run. So we're back in Rogue Legacy. Just kind of on the side of thinking maybe next time I'm going to do Nero Weeder. Now next time, next week there probably won't be one. Maybe it'll be Wednesday. I'm not sure. We'll have a Rogue Run at some point, but I'm thinking maybe Nero Voider. I'm not sure what you guys think. But anyways, so now it is time to pick our heir. I decided just for funsies I was going to do Lady Chun-Li here. Got pretty far, actually. I got past the first boss. So first boss is dealt with. Question is, what do we want? We've got a Barbarian Queen who is a savant. Okay. Muscle weak. Okay, weak limbs. Enemies won't get knocked back. That's kind of a sucky thing. But knaves are our options otherwise, which are risky. They have low stats but can land devastating critical strikes. So we have Mist Special Form, Gigantism, or OCD. Must clear house, break stuff to, to restore MP. Well, it's not Knave, they're Assassins now, but, Question. I don't like that I can't knock them back. And the Savant has its issues. You know what? If we die. Just go for a second run. We're gonna go with the Knave here. So we actually made a good amount of money, you can see over there, $32.50. Yeah, should've seen that run. Yeah, I should've been recording, shouldn't I? Ha! Okay, so what to do? Actually, let's go back for a second, because there is some items I could buy. It's items and, I think, abilities. Let's see, that adds more magic. Let's go ahead and take that. Okay, nothing else there. Let's see, here's Bounty Rune, increases the amount of gold you get from coins. Multiple rune stacks increases gold gain. Probably be really good with like a miner or a spelunker. I don't want to waste the money on that because I don't have any intention to get rid of that. Killing enemies will drain them for their health. Multiple rune stacks increases the life gain. I'm thinking yes. Let's go ahead and get that. What is this one? Retaliation Rune. Returns damage from enemies. Multiple runes stack increases that. Okay. We could also put another vampire one. What do we have? I think let's go ahead and just put that one on for now. What do we have? Good haggle. Potion up. Got cleansing leads to noticeable improvements from both potions and meat. Okay, so you get more. I'm gonna go with that. Unlock the Spell Thief. Become a Martial Mage. I don't remember that one. I'm gonna do it. Because I do not remember that class. Spell Thief drains mana from enemies they hit. This grants them access to an infinite supply of mana in the heat of battle. Okay. That might actually be an interesting class. Ride the Vortex Magic and turn your Spell Thieves into Spell Swords. Press Y to cast Empowered Spells. Okay, now that's really interesting. Upgrade Miner. Now, do I have anything? I could actually buy this. Magic Damage Up. I'll do it. Okay, not much left for Sharon, so fuck him! Ha ha ha! Hey, Sharon, you ain't getting shit but 50 bucks. You think you're laughing, I'm the one that got the good deal there. Alright. So past the first. Oh yeah, the OCD part, that's right. That gives me more magic too. Fuck you. Ahaha. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Aha! You cannot handle this knave! Well, assassin, but still, you cannot handle him. He is all up in your business clearing up your house, yo. Okay. Nothing up here. What do we got here? Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Woohoo! Ha ha! Fuck you, fuck you. Fuck you guys. I do not want that gold. Fuck that. That's lost to me forever. Alrighty. Fuck you. And you. And you. No one can handle this assassin. No one can touch me. No one has the skills to pay the bills that I pay right here. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you. Haha. Die, bitch. Get out of the way. And oop. Lipsy daisy. Okay. Defeat all enemies. Okay. Oh, shit. Oh, crap, monkeys. This is not what I think I was gonna have. Yeah, let's come back in a second here. Oh, well, that's a waste. Shit. I think I am going to come back here. Ow! Skip. This is war! This is war! I want this item! I want it so bad I can taste it! Ha! Ha! No one can touch me, yo! I mean, yeah, there's a little bit of damage, but... tis but a flesh rune! Curse rune sword, okay. Let's see, so... we already got to the top section there. Oh, crap! Ouch! No one's fuck! Fuck you! You die! That was a little bit painful. Okay, so this might end up being pretty quick if we keep fucking around now. Hey, fuck you. You. Die. Fuck you. You die too. Okay, nothing here. What do you want, people? Nothing to see here. Yeah, I wish I was a midget because I could get over there to the left. That fuck out! Fuck you! Fuck! Fuck! Damn it! Damn it! Damn it! Okay. Whew. I am really, really hurting now. Fuck you. Give me some meat. I want meat. I like big, tasty meat logs of meat. Called sausage. Damn it, chat. Okay. You bow! Hey! That is some bullshit, dude! Ow! Fuck! 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 Fuck me! Oh! Okay. That actually was kind of perfectly timed there. Because I was dead otherwise! Fuck! I am still alive. I am still alive, motherfuckers! Bitches don't know how to handle me! They tried to kick me into hell, and hell said, no way, we ain't taking this badass. But he's gonna fuck everything up. We got a cushy little life here, yo. Fuck you. You die. Ah, fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Just trying to make things difficult for me, that's what it is. Okay. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. And fuck you, fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Jesus. It's like I'm just gonna sit over there and be a little bitch. I think I'm gonna go right first, because I really need more food. Before I go and try to take on some. Fuck you, painting. I know everything that you stand for. But I don't exactly believe that. Fuck you. Oh. Hey, I'm glad that I got that meat! Fuck you. Well, I'm getting at least good money. Which is rather kind of helpful here. Okay. Fuck you. Okay. Let's go... that's not good though. Let's, go here. Might have been a mistake. If fact, this was a terrible mistake. Fuck that. We're not gonna go that way. We're gonna go the way I said we weren't gonna go. That's what we're gonna do. Cause that's good. It's just a little bit scary down there, man. In fact, let's go up this way. Don't you heal? Yes, pray. Wait. Kidor's obol. What does that do? You could have given me just like a big couple of pieces of meat. I would have been happy with that. You know what? Never mind. We'll take this. Thanks. Ew. At least got me something. Wasn't much, but got me something. This is a bit of a scary one. Okay, continuing on for survival. Oh god. Hey! Fuck you. Hi, Bob. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Hey! Oi! Oi! Die! Night sword, okay. Tear everything up. Give me that gold. Bring me back that fillet of fish, damn it. Oh, and the fact that I get the vampire thing. Who are you, sons of bitches, I kill? What hit points I get? Okay, well, you know what? We're actually looking a little bit better because of that. Oh. Fuck you. Ooh, okay, healing is starting to work. Okay, good. Alrighty. Now then. Let's say we do something about this. Ow! Fuck, that was stupid. A little too close here. Get over here and die. X-Men, welcome to die, you sons of bitches. Throwing knives? No, not so much. I kinda like the sickles. Okay. So, let's see. We found the boss room, which has already been beat. We still need to find the right in the subterranean. There's a couple of things I could do here, but considering my low health... Ah, fuck it, I'll do it. Actually, first let's go up here. Up, right? We haven't gone this way. Hi! Fuck you! You can take my critical sword, bitch! Okay, yeah, okay, so that just goes up that way. Fuck you. Oh, shit. Ha! You ain't touching me. Okay, Ooh, man, this looks precarious. Ow, fuck. Forget that that was- Ow! You son of a bitch! Die! Okay. Okay. Still alive. Still alive. This is just a little bit scary. Fuck! I died. Yeah, I died. Sir Kitty has been slain by a Frostman. Got pretty decent with that. Oh. Well, admit, I didn't exactly expect much of that. One more. Let's go for one more. Okay. Lady Faye, the Spell Thief. Hero for experts, hits enemies to restore mana. So basically, it's just kind of like what I was doing a moment ago-ish. Flexible, you are very flexible. What does that mean? I don't remember that in there before. Endomorph, you're so heavy, enemies can't knock you back. X with spell. Assassin again. Gay, you like the ladies. Clumsy, you break a lot of things. That's an interesting one, too. Barbarian King, a walking tank. Yeah, we know that. Electrotopia. Chickens freak you out. Gay, you're a fan of the man. In the chakram. So we got two people who are gay here. One, the lady. One, Sir Billy Mays. Was this Sir Mays? Whatever. Now we have the Spell Thief. You know, honestly, could go for any one of these. I think I'm gonna go with the Spell Thief, though. I don't know what the Flexible's gonna do, though. Spell Thief, I don't know what all that's gonna really entail. So, might as well just... yeah, let's pump it all in this. Spell thieves are upgraded in spell swords and grant yourself the power of summoning empowered spells. You call that an axe? This is an axe! Invulnerable time up. Strengthens your adrenal glands and be invulnerable like Bane. Bane! Okay, so I've got 480 gold left. Probably can't dump it into much. Oh, what do you know? Health. Jagger ain't getting bitch. Oh, sweet. I just summoned my sword out of nothingness. That seemed pretty fast, too. Oh, this is a very special obol. Give it to me and I shall let you pass through the other gates. Sure. What do you mean by the other gates? Well, guess it was just like, hey, I'll let you in for free? Except for the fact that I had nothing anyways, so... Didn't get shit for me anyways. So, stats aren't terrible looking. Ow, you know what? Ow. Oh, that was a little weird. So... I think I do kind of remember the spell sword now. Just because I remember this whole little effect. Boom, whoosh, whoosh. It's like you could just call it a Jedi in ways too, except yeah, you know, you're summoning out of nothing. Eh, what do I know? Not really a big Star Wars fan, so no, I haven't seen the movie yet. I will see it at some point. To say, you know, I hear that it's not the prequel, so it's got that going for it, right? Fuck you and my giant axe! Ah, look at this. Okay, so... Question is gonna be... Oh, hey! More of this story! Journal entry 4. Everything about this castle is off. I can't seem to keep track of my heading, and there is no sun or stars to guide me. I find myself backtracking constantly, and I must painstakingly map it out all of my progression lest I go in circles. The maps I have pilfered off the corpses of other adventurers are breathtakingly inaccurate. It's almost as if they're describing a completely different castle altogether. Perhaps this place does something to the mind. Or are the stones truly shifting beneath my feet? Wait! Ha! Look at these skills to pay the bills! Okay, well, I've already found, looks like a forest. Should I go to the forest? Hi guys, what's up? Yeah. Oh shit! I may have made a huge mistake. Oh, fuck you. Ow, fuck you. Fuck you. Ow, shit! Ow! Well, that didn't last long enough, did it? Well, I think that might be just a good enough reason to end right there. Yes, I gotta say, that was a big mistake, messing with that son of a bitch. Okay, well, thank you for going ahead and joining me here tonight on this lovely Rogue Run. If you like this video, go ahead and give it a like, a comment, a subscribe, whatever you feel like it. I always like to hear from you, so let me hear from you. In the meantime, go ahead and raise your glass in the air, and have another pint on me. Love and peace. Why exactly did I- Oh, shit, monkeys! I forgot this was where they'd go try to kill me like that. Okay, so... Yeah. But I needed something Christmassy themed. This is really a fun game, and it's a very surprising little find here. Die, chickens! You will be a part of my tasty salad today! Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. Hell. Ouch! Shit! I should have been staying in there.